What is going on? We're doing ourselves another little bit of College Hoops 2K8. I had the very close loss to Baylor last time, and then just scorching Western Illinois. This time it's probably going to be the toughest game I've had yet, and that is against Texas. So I'll just skip right to that, because that's basically everything that I had set up for, so we'll be good up to there. All the recruiting and everything else was taken care of already, so it's simply time to see what we can do against them. 89 overall. Dude, I think we faced Kansas and Iowa State last year, and I think at best they were 83. Although I do say, I don't think we were quite 69 overall. I think we were a little bit worse, so I'm feeling it. I'm feeling pretty good. I guess we'll see. Of course, we're playing at their home court too, so this is probably going to be terrible on our part.
The Grambling State Tigers battle the Texas Longhorns. Hello, basketball fans. We're here at the Frank Irwin Center. I'm Vern Lundquist, here with Bill Raftery and...
This will probably be our biggest challenge this year. That's not like a tournament game. There we go. Good start. Good start.
He misses the
Damn. It's all right.
Good on number two. They're bringing the double team. Great pass.
Oh, I thought we had him. Ooh, nice defense. Nice defense.
Third member of our team, Tracy Wilson. Tracy?
Just before the game, I talked to...
God damn it. Okay. That's how I back down. Oh, I thought it was Y.
He anticipates a typically intense
effort. Oh, it might be Y in 2K16. They win the rebounding battle. I'm like a dork. I just did it again like I have a tendency to do.
Great rebound.
Damn it. All right, that's fine. That's fine.
And they now go up by one. Morse backs in. Rose puts it up. It's
there we go.
For three.
Good start. Good start.
He's got four. Anticipates the pass.
Very good start.
Holland inbounds the ball. He's
Come on.
Doubled up.
Come on.
Taylor way up court.
Force him to do something. That's how we're going to win this.
Pulled in by number 55.
Force him to play our way.
This is how I've been able to
beat top teams before.
He got hacked. Can't sink the first.
All right.
He sinks the second.
All right. We're still good. We're still good. All right.
Lost.
Nice. All right. We need those.
About 10.5 minutes left in the half.
We need those kind of points. The I don't like on many one. Empty trips to the basket.
Eats it to the left. Snowden with the shot.
Oh. Get it. There you go. There you go. Somehow avoided the...
Moss has it upright. Dish baseline.
Somehow Back avoided in. The foul there.
Hooked away.
Damn.
Dumblauskas gets the reach-in call, and that's okay. His first foul of the game.
It takes quick like I said, not too many empty trips. And he was this, is, slow that time. This is going to be our chance
Taylor
right here
brings it up the floor.
To show just how Snowden. Good we have gotten.
It's a
or at least how good I can take this mediocre team. Oh, my God.
Stolen by Texas.
Damn it. All
right. There. I like that he's not afraid to be physical, but that was too much.
Higgins makes his first appearance.
Man, that was already his second foul. That is not good.
He gets the second to fall as well. Moss inbounds the ball.
There you go. There you go.
Gonzalez backs him down.
That's what we need.
Baseline jumper. Swish.
Nice. All right.
They're up by three. Under 10 minutes left in the half.
What's up, David? Oh, shit. Come on.
Laid up and in. Damn. By Taylor. They're now down by
all right. One. It's all right. Just as long as we keep up.
Rose dumps it off. Higgins shoots.
There you go. Force a foul. And eating. Ah. Sounds good.
He gets them both.
All right, come on.
Here's the double team.
Oh, okay. They weren't far enough away. That's all right.
Taylor dishes it down low.
Wow. Oh, we managed to get lucky there.
He'll usually drop a shot like that. Don't count on him to miss it again.
Backs down.
Oh, there's no way.
Swings
no way,
it to the
no
wing.
How.
Gonzalez passes it to the wing.
There we go. Now he missed.
That's his third rebound of the contest. He gets hammered. He'll head to the strike.
More fouls. That all right.
Knocks down the first one.
Nice.
We'll bring out some reserves.
Take two of their starters out. They took one of mine out, but I was able to take two of them out with fouls, so it worked out.
Inbounds the ball. Under 9 minutes left in the half. They're bringing the double team. Number 21 gets it. Baseline. Puts it
on. Oh, good, good, good. Oh, damn. I thought we had it. Shit, I thought we were really doing it there.
What kind of defense they're in, Vern?
Man to man.
Last shot laid in by Moss.
Eye for an eye. In this case, I feel pretty good because it was an eye for two eyes.
The Longhorns.
Nice.
The last ones to touch it, and they'll turn it over.
That's the kind of defense I'm hoping for. That's the kind of mistakes I'm hoping that they make too. That's why I'm trying to play it quick.
Gonzalez hands it off.
I probably could have shot, but that's all right.
Backs in.
Oh, damn it! He's gonna turn it around and.
Plays on defense to help his ball.
Damn.
What cagey instincts on the defensive end. Coach Wilson made some changes that could affect their chemistry a little bit. I don't think these guys have played together very often.
Man, there's such a sharp decline in skills, in quality of play between our starters and our bench guys. I'm just not. Oh, look at that. Oh, my God, he couldn't make it. Come on, Rose. That's all you. Oh, my God, guys. Where were you?
They cut it to one.
Oh my God! Let's not do that.
Don't look like they enjoy playing together.
Let's really not do that.
That
like ever again.
Here comes the double team. Felix to take the lead. Perfect shot by Taylor.
Great. Now they're really heating it up. Come on.
Backs him down. Has it far side. Higgins feeds it to the right wing.
Oh my Jesus, come on. Get down the fucking court. I'll take over the guys manually if it means they get down the goddamn court faster.
Felix lets it go. Almost a 3-point opportunity.
Jesus Christ, guys, come on. You're doing great. Don't be falling apart on me now. Come on. We've got this. We have got this.
He gets the second to fall as well.
That's fine. That's fine. Just don't be fucking up. Do not be fucking up on me.
Outright. Takes the shot. The jumper
there you go.
Was buried by Corrigan. He's got two.
Oh. Where are you going? I called for the double team, you jerk off. Well, it's too fucking late now. God damn it. We had him dead to rights out in the middle of friggin' nowhere.
He must have thought someone was rotating over to block that.
You can't lose concentration even for
there you go. I'm like, there better be a foul, because he's about to run in, and if someone takes that from him, it ain't going to be no clean block.
Knocks down the first one. The Longhorns are making some.
Yeah, there's some of their starters back in. That's all right.
He gets the second to fall
Bam.
As well. About 6.5 minutes left in the half.
Or don't listen to me. That's cool, too.
Zero poked free, but it's recovered by Zero.
All right, that's fine.
Bounces it
that's
to the paint. Number 55, backs down.
Oh, shit.
Goes up, blocked. He just Ooh. Exploded off the floor to time that block. Wonderful anticipation.
Oh, I got greedy. Zero. And that's what happens.
Good look by Taylor.
I was doing fine, and then I got fucking greedy. Being like, one more pass should do it.
Down the middle. Tracy has something for
just
us.
Tracy? Take it a little bit easy. If shit goes south, just take it a little bit easy. We're fine.
Have to bring more defenders into the
Christ.
Game, even if it means
there you go.
The
there you go.
Open. Desperate measures here, Vern.
Thanks, Tracy. Unloads.
God damn it, Rose. Don't be fucking failing your shots on me now. It's the last thing we need for you to do is to start going cold on me. Come on.
Inbounds the ball. They're going to double team you.
Come on. Come on. I fucking told you to pass the goddamn ball. You passed the motherfucking ball. I'm not in a good mood with this stupid team. Come on. Move around. Holy shit. I don't think they know how to fucking move.
Forces the hell ball.
Oh, great. And then it moves their way. God fucking damn it, guys. You guys suck.
The Longhorns. Bottom
salty. I am salty as fuck right now. Just by my fucking team not knowing how to do their goddamn what I recruit them to do. There you go. I know you're going to fail at some point. Like, that's understandable, but Jesus Christ, does it have to be like... Come on, I'm calling double team for fuck's sakes. Oh my God, we didn't... No, that's okay. Don't actually double team when I'm fucking cramming on the button 18 times to... It's like I'm cramming on the button for you to double team, and nope. We're good.
Cameron backs him down.
Oh my God, he ain't fucking moving.
Outright, dishes it to the wing. Corrigan passes back to the right wing. Dandridge has feeds baseline. Corrigan, the 15.
God, they don't move.
Gets the rebound.
They just stood there.
Feel for that type of shot.
It reminds me of like playing like the
gets it on the elbow.
Reminds me when I was playing, Jesus, fucking Blacktop on NBA 2K. 2K, like, 13 and 14 especially. The ones that they didn't have the court and stuff to walk around on and all that poor shit. You just got paired up with people. And you'd get those people who spent all their goddamn money on, like, the jewelry and shit to make it shine and all that other nonsense. And those would be the guys who would just hog the ball the entire time to take the shot. It's like, obviously, I'm going to be better than whatever they're going to try. So they hog the ball all the time, and then they expect the pass. But they'll stand in the same exact place. Not moving, not doing anything. Just give me the ball, and I'll take the shot. And then they'll take the ball, and then they'll just immediately put up a three. Contested, who cares? They'll just put that shit up. Didn't matter. Boy, do I hate those. It was always some dude with a fucking flat bill hat, and they spent all their like goddamn VC on team jersey crap, and the jewelry nonsense, because they'd be shiny everywhere.
Last shot missed by Burnett.
This guy's pissed me off so much.
Rises and dishes stolen.
I don't know what a pump fake is to these guys. I don't think these guys know what a pump fake is. There.
Ties him up, and the arrow is facing the defense.
Take it back the other way.
That will be a turnover. Left side. Backs down. Gonzalez. We're all tied.
There we go.
It's now all knotted up. He's doubled up.
That's kind of what I was looking for.
Number 55 catches it right block. The
Of course, why is our... That's a small power forward. I forgot how small a lot of my guys were. I remember I just picked up like a 6'6 power forward. I'm assuming that's him. I forgot all about my 6'6, 6'7 power forward.
Ties him up, but the arrow is going the offense's way, so right. They'll retain possession. Snowden inbounds the ball. Here's the double team. No one around him.
Ah, damn it.
And they're up by four. These people are loving it. All you right. Think it's getting loud in here or what? Backs him down. Knocks it loose.
Oh, my jeez.
The finisher gets it to
go. Oh, he barely touched him. Come on, man. He barely touched him.
Make some substitutions.
I don't even think he actually did touch him. I'll be completely honest. I don't think he touched him. I think they're just...
He can't come away.
They're just... Oh, and then our guys can't finish. Can't grab a rebound.
He knew right where to be. Still a 6-point
lead. No foul? No fouls. No fouls whatsoever.
Goes up.
And that's a foul. Holy shit. I claim the refs are being paid off. They know that we have a chance at beating Texas. And they can't have the Longhorns lose their home opener. No. Refs are clearly being paid off here. David Stern has taken over the NCAA.
Gonzalez backs down. Copeland catches it, left block. That last 13-footer was on the money by Gonzalez. 53 seconds left in the first half. He is so explosive with that move.
How did we not get that when he was standing right there? How did he not, like, catch that? I moved him in front. I don't know.
They're going to double team him. Snowden takes the three. Count it. But it's recovered by him.
Come on.
Grambling needs to cut.
Haul down the goddamn court.
And Tracy is near their bench.
There you go.
Coach Wilson just asked his assistants how many points they've allowed off turnovers and was none too pleased with the answer. His response isn't fit for public consumption, but let's just say it's an area he wants to work on.
All right, Tracy.
Are you gonna help?
In the first half.
I'm not gonna get any help. They are late as fuck to help me out.
Copeland is tagged with the reach. They're in the bonus here, so that'll be a 1-1 at the line.
He should concentrate on just getting in good position instead of flying away at the ball like that.
He gets them both.
Whatever. Just get down the court. Come on.
Left wing.
Oh, that was a bad idea. That was a fucking terrible idea.
From deep. First half comes to an end. The score.
This is an angry first half. A very angry first half. Frustrating, to say the least.
We're all set to begin.
Jesus.
The half.
Our team is just big, huge fans of falling apart at the worst possible moment.
Moss inbounds it to start the second half.
Where the fuck was he going?
Skips it to the wing. It's picked
just let him fucking take it. Otherwise, we're going to get fouled. I don't want to get another fucking bullshit foul. I've had enough with bullshit fouls.
Come on. Coach said that even though his starters had plenty of energy, he would still rotate in his bench players. He said that it wasn't a question.
Oh my god, the guy does not know how to pivot.
A method of showing different looks on offense.
He doesn't know how to pivot either. What are we teaching our guys here?
Gonzalez raises up.
Oh, that was such a late release, and I didn't even tell him to release it that late.
They're bringing the double team.
I'm really not happy about how my team is playing.
It's a deuce the other way.
Oh my god. They cannot finish either. Dude, why does my team get so fucking stupid when we're playing a better team? Why does my team get so utterly, ridiculously dumb?
Can't hit the turnaround jumper.
I'm going to end up like, I'm going to end up with some fucking foul trouble because I'm going to be swatting the ball away like a jackass. Because at this point, I'm fucking going to be end up tilting sooner rather than later.
Shoots it. The turnaround was made by Gonzalez. 10 points, and he's his team's leading scorer.
How did we not get that? That was clearly right there for us.
Feeds it to the baseline. Snowden with the floater.
Oh my God. This is going to be the angriest game I think I've had in a while. It is making me unhappy. Because I feel like we should be doing so much better. And my team just goes stupid. Utterly stupid.
He sinks the second.
Like they forget how to play basketball. Like basic basketball. Just the basic concept of basketball. They completely forget how the basic concept of basketball works.
To the paint.
Not like they mess up or Jesus Christ.
But it's retrieved.
Oh my God. I am salty, salty salt. All the salt. Oh, all the fucking salt on earth.
They're up 47-32.
Come on.
9.5 minutes left in the second.
Come on.
Moss passes it to the right. Corrigan releases. Hits the jumper. But they're still down.
This is a 13-point game. This shouldn't be a 13-point game.
Passes way down court.
Oh
takes
my
it
God.
Up.
And it's a foul. Everything is a foul on our team, I swear to God. Especially with Dumliauskas, dude. They are hell-bent on making sure that he is fouled out and I can't use him at all. Get to the fucking line. I am tired of this bullshit game. Oh.
Number 55 swishes it through.
Jesus. Fucking. Put a bullet in the brain of this team because this is. We're done. We're fucking toast. It is. We're down by 16 points quickly. We have quickly gone down by. Oh. What?
The Tigers turn this one over out of bounds. I'm not sure who that was going to
I don't.
Turn.
Why did it change?
Panic button and set
why did it change? Why did it just change split second on me like that?
To touch it and they'll turn it over. Oh, that was not a good look.
This game is dumb some days. This game has been utterly ridiculously dumb to me.
Really
why did you
stolen by Texas? He goes up for the Hail Mary, but it's extremely dangerous.
Oh my God.
Like
I'm afraid to contest the ball now because he's just going to fucking get a foul call on him. It doesn't matter at this goddamn point. Just they're ready to foul call any of them.
Slides in with a soft finger roll.
Come on.
And they're now behind by 16.
Good. We've worked our way up to being behind by 16 or down by 16. Can we not pull the ball away from somebody?
Throws it up.
Are we just gonna let this bullshit happen for a while?
And they're now out in front.
I'm fucking. Oh my God. It's making me tilt at this point, and I don't give a shit. My team is not. Oh, twice now. Twice now, we should have had some sort of possession steal. Fucking go. I'm getting. Fucking throw that shit down. This is a bad start to the stream. I was not in a great mood beforehand anyway because I was trying to play the bigs. I wanted to play the bigs two first. That was first and foremost. Wanted to play the bigs two. And what I did is I installed the fucking the games, the CD discs and stuff onto the hard drive because I got enough hard drive space. Of course, it takes you forever and a day to actually pull up a shot. So. We're not going to actually get any... Come on. Come on. Oh, great. No. No, you fucking out suck left. At pick and rolls. And something happened. I don't know what, but for some reason, it's just not the save file. Like, the save file is there, and I'm logged into my profile, but then it told me, it was like, no storage data, or like, yeah, no storage location was selected. I'm like, It's on the hard drive. It's always been on the hard drive. It's right there on the hard drive. So I may have to uninstall the game and just run it off the disk, because for some ungodly reason, when I put it on my hard drive, it just doesn't work. The save file just doesn't read. It doesn't acknowledge that there's even a save file in there. Like, I have to re-sign into my account, and then it tells me that I don't have anything. It's like, oh, we couldn't find anything. It's like, no, it's right there. I can see it. Like, my first thought was, oh, shit, did it get deleted? No, it didn't get deleted. It's right there. You know, at this point, I'm about ready to just not sim to the end, because this is... I mean, I'm not going to do it, because I don't remember doing it yet. There's probably a couple times I did it, and I don't remember, but... I'm really, 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 really sick of the fouls. I'm sick of the missed shots. I'm sick of the constant turnovers. I'm sick of motherfucking everything. And this is what I get for being a part of a top... or being a part of a team playing other top teams, which is really stupid. It is really stupid how one day I'll do great against a top team and beat them, like when I did Kansas, and then there'll be days like this where my team goes utterly retarded and just forgets how to play basketball. They just forget how to play basketball. So, needless to say, it pisses me off. I don't even want to contest shots anymore, because it's just going to be a foul. And then on top of the two shots, it's like an and one. Just, it's all sorts of ridiculousness at this point. Come on. Let's go. Finish out the 6.5 minutes, and let's go.
The Tigers are really struggling.
I've pretty much written this game off at this point. That's how irritated I am. Alright, he made it. Cool. Why not? I've completely written off this game. I'm playing. Like, I'll still try, but I'm not... Emotionally, I'm gone from this game. I care not at all about this team in this game. We have cleanly lost.
Passes back to the right. Number 5 catches it left side.
They're just way too fucking good for us. Oh, that's a terrible, terrible idea.
A little too aggressive right there. I like that he's not afraid to be physical.
All right.
Too much.
I am just 18 shades of salt today. Just all sorts of salt.
Gets the second to fall as well. Number 55. Inbounds.
Great. We worked our way back up to still being 16 down.
They're going to double team him.
We can't catch this team off guard. I feel like we just can't catch them.
Number 55.
I don't even know where the foul was on that one. Pretty obvious my fucking ass.
And he makes the first.
Go eat a fat dick. Foul. Yeah, sure. What the fuck ever.
The Tigers have got a lot of time to make up. Stolen by Texas. He needs to make sure he gets a piece of the ball.
Dude, they are calling everything on us. Look, Doom Liauskas again. They fucking called Doom Liauskas out again. He's played like 3 minutes this entire game because they've just called him on everything. I am not happy at all. I am so glad I got like at least a week and a half of not doing anything and just recruiting, because this is beyond pissing me off. And I said I didn't.
Dumps it inside. The steal. That just kills it, coach. If you leave the floor, you better have something in mind. He didn't, and it cost him the ball. Grambling is really struggling.
There's nothing I can say anymore about the state of my team that'll make me feel any better. The only thing that'll make me feel better is if my team royally, like, if some bullshit happens, I'm just going to send to the end. I am so absolutely 100% done with this game. I am ready to just rage quit out of this game, give Texas the win, and just call it. Of course it's out of bounds. Of course it's out of bounds. I am so close to just being done. 100% completely done. Don't even...
Number 21, inbounds
the ball. Come on. Come on! If I call a double team, you better fucking double team him.
Intercepted by Rhodes. Leads him in. Goes up. Great finish by Copeland. And they're now down by 21.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Poked
oh, my God.
And it's scooped up by Gonzalez. Picked him clean.
Well, the game just slows down for him to the point he sees things that others don't.
Gets it in the paint, and it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Texas.
The this game. This fucking game.
Out on the floor. He didn't get much of a rest.
Come on. Don't. Who gives a fuck about rest? Just go. Give him the ball. And let's end this. Let's end this. I want to end this suffering as soon as possible. But I don't want to have to just rage quit out of the game, because then the game will have won.
He's got 18.
This game will have won if I will not let this game beat me. It can beat me in the game, but it will not make me just quit out of the game.
The Tigers need to find some answers here.
Okay, let's see how fail of a pick and roll this is. Yeah, that's pretty bad.
Has it out left.
Yeah, we're pretty shit at pick and rolls. It's kind of embarrassing.
Knocks down the first one. Morse didn't sit for long, and he's coming back into the ball game.
Come on. Get up to the line.
He gets the second to fall as well. Turner inbounds the ball.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Lock him in. Block him in.
Barnett takes it up. Hits the soft
is really just fucking perfect pass. Perfect layup like there was no really defense. Struggling. On the bright side, they didn't call some bullshit foul. It just sort of they just sort of got the 2 points. Come on.
Skips it for
back him. Shove him. Shove him. Force your way in there.
With the shot. Can't knock it down.
Of course, don't actually make it. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about making the shot. Oh my God, we couldn't get the... Dude, there was like 4 of us around there. We couldn't get the fucking rebound. I'm embarrassed. Done. Done. I don't give a fuck. I'm done. Done. Just fucking go away. I'm done. That game's over. I'm not dealing with that horse shit. Nope. Fucking get to Monday. Get to Monday and what? No, I don't want to watch College Hoops tonight. Fuck that horse shit. Fuck all of that. Let's just recruit. How about that? Dude, and I gotta face Michigan State too. I'm gonna be in a pissy goddamn mood all day, aren't I? It's just not, it's not gonna be good at all. It so is not. Oh my God. Okay. Let's take a look at the 4 stars again. Come on. Oh my God. Where's the interest? Oh, great. All right. So we're going to have to work our way up into him somehow. We still have a good shot here. And I think we have a shot here. So... let's see. Visit recruit. Phone them. Email them. Ugh. There's a pretty good chance we won't get them. To be fair, I can only get 2 people, so... this is just a whole mess of what can I do with my day. I don't have enough points to even call people. Jesus. Alright, so he's done with home visits. I think he has one more, and he's done with home visits. So we're pretty much done with home visits after this. So that helps. Dude, I think that's the Hawkeye challenge thing right there that I signed up for, that we're gonna get our asses, like, just pounded. Why did I take such stupid games? Why did I have any faith in my team to do that? All this is gonna do is just piss me off to no end whatsoever. We can talk to recruits this time. Try to get something out of this. I wonder if I can't get a high level guy at this point. Like, shoot for a 4-star guy. Play through this tournament. God damn. Now we're a 70. Huh. Come on. There we go. I want to say that's where we're at, as I chose the Hawkeye challenge or whatever it's called.
Get ready for College Hoops.
Yep.
2K8. The Grambling State Tigers face off against the Michigan State Spartans. Welcome to the semifinals of the Hawkeye Tournament. We're here at Carver Hawkeye Arena. This is Vern Lundquist with Bill Raftery. Right.
Cool. Lou Rawls Tum Tum. What? Tum Tum? There's a guy they call Tum Tum? That's awesome. Where's Colton Rocky? Great start, guys. Absolutely phenomenal start. I gotta say, it's always Dumliascus.
Knocks down the first one. gets the second to fall as well.
Damn.
Gonzalez inbounds the ball.
Yeah.
Backs down.
I wanted a pass. I don't know why he shot.
Number two. Knocks down the shot after using the upfield.
Oh, my God.
He's got four. Let's go to our sideline reporter, Tracy.
The basketball version of fuck your defense.
Just before the game, I talked with Coach Izzo. He told me that he has a lot of faith in the defensive ability of his players, and today he'd like to see them match that effort on the other end of the court. He said that would make them a very tough team to beat, not to mention...
God damn it. Of course he didn't fucking follow through.
Shot by Moss. Grambling is going to have to work hard to establish some chemistry, Leonard.
Wow, this is gonna be a short stream. I feel this could be the only fucking game I play because I'm gonna be in such a foul mood after three losses like this. I don't even know who I face next, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be fucking fouled up after this.
Laid in by Harris. They're up. 8-0.
I can feel it. If I get nothing going in this game, I'm going to be just one pissy human being, and I'm just not going to stream at this point.
Put an end to the run. Too strong. The Spartans with a chance for a double-digit lead.
There's no point in me being just a fucking miserable human being while I'm streaming.
It hasn't been pretty for them so far.
Might be somewhat entertaining, but I mean, I'm going to be beyond miserable at that point. Just
by Michigan State. He was trying to thread the needle, Vern.
Doesn't matter.
Just wasn't enough space for that pass. Stolen away by Moss.
Ugh.
Dumblowski. Copeland puts it up. Gets the three-pointer to go. They're now behind by five. Under 10 minutes left in the half.
Run.
Nelson.
Come on.
Dumps it to the inside.
You know, there you go.
He swatted the shot so wildly, Vern, but if it works, then I guess you can't criticize him. Out left.
Come on.
Gonzalez
come on.
Backs him down.
Will you move around?
Usually a gimme for him is missed by Rose.
The D really did his job there to make him change the shot.
Oh, my God. We can't even take advantage of the fact that we got the momentum going our way. Nope. Don't worry about taking care of momentum.
Body like that. That is a textbook reach.
This is just a bad, bad set of games we're having. I don't know why we... Because this happened last year, too, where we started off doing terrible, and then eventually we just sort of clicked and figured it out. And this time we seem to have figured it out a lot sooner. But we're still doing terrible. So I don't know. Rose ain't doing shit for me right now, by the way. I'm not... too thrilled about his start, neither.
Under 9 minutes left in the
I'm calling for a double team, by the way, and they just sort of sat around doing nothing. So,
Nelson gets
that's a thing.
Rejection, and they pull a foul.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead, please take your shots so we can get this over with.
I'm going to make some substitutions.
Oh, my God. The foulest of foul moods.
He gets them both. Corrigan inbounds the ball. They're set up in minimum. Dumps it inside. Stolen by Harris.
Pass, Fern. You just can't force it in there.
Oh, man.
Backs in. Dumblowskis from the baseline, a little long, but it goes in. They narrow it to five.
There, we're gonna like really just.
I love any player can make the ordinary
come on.
Plays look special.
Come on! Oh my God! I hit the fucking bumper, so
nice little crossover.
Fucking do what you're supposed to do.
It's stolen by Dumblowskis.
Careless play, Vern. You could see the defender just baiting him into that.
There we go.
That last basket was buried.
We still got a shot here.
Under 8 minutes left in the half.
Once again, I...
Nelson.
I'm positive that I know what button the double team is because I've been doing it.
Up by three.
I don't think this game understands.
Has it on the low block.
Oh, there we go.
but they're still down by one. They're bringing the double team.
Come on.
Number 11, way up court.
Oh. What is that ball? Oh, it's Dimlaskis again? Dude, either he's just terrible. No, because the first couple of games he did fine. I don't know what his issue is now.
Can't sink the first. Higgins to make his first stand off the bench.
I don't know how to feel at this point.
Good on number two.
Denver. Come on.
Inbounds the ball. Higgins dumps it off.
Man, they're playing some tight as shit Denver defense. Oh, great. Just as soon as I wanted to, like, keep you
shoots it
in,
they tie it up,
that's when you decide to move out, when I pass to you.
All tied up. The Spartans were the last ones to touch it, and they'll turn it over.
Good.
They have to find a way to reel that one in. Unforced errors like that will drive a coach batty.
Right around 7 minutes left in the half. Dishes to the left.
Oh, there we go.
Nice.
Of course.
Corrigan to give them the lead.
Of course.
Corrals it, and that's his fourth rebound thus far.
Come on, we're so close to being able to get ahead of him. Come on.
Nice touch on that by Harris.
I don't even know what to say.
Passes it up court. Dendry backs down. Copeland swings it to the wing. Nelson yanks it down inside. Harris brings it up the floor.
Nice work by the big fella to get that rebound.
Nelson catches it left side.
Oh my God. Come on. That was going out. That was going out of the rim.
Saw it going though.
No way in hell that was supposed to go in. That one went all the way out and then fucking rolled the hell back in.
He can live with that miss.
Like something out of Looney Tunes.
He can make it more often than not.
That last 16-footer was off the mark by Colwell.
Rose went after that rebound hard. Great work.
Wow, he's terrible.
The last layup was dropped in by Dandridge. Looked like he made a tough shot out of a simple one.
Risky, but he's in the flow now, Vern.
Michigan State takes its first timeout of the game.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
The Spartans are making a few lineup changes.
Just seeing Iowa State's like 16-6.
Skipboard.
It is, of course, if my phone wants to actually work.
Number 34. It drops.
Coach Wilson might have decided to switch things up a little.
Oh, Firefox on mobile is atrocious.
On the game plan.
Like, it works well enough, but it's just
the ball. The Tigers are making some wholesale
the
changes.
Sheer amount of hiccups I've had that lead to just
Grambling has not been able to shut down the inside game at all. Tracy is by their bench with a report.
You're in there. You're in there.
Is definitely aware.
Told
his assistants that they
Man, are you kidding me right now?
Even if it means leaving the perimeter open. Desperate measures here, Vern.
Thanks, Tracy. Last basket.
Oh, here we fucking go again.
Here's the double team.
He got a step on the D and worked it inside.
There you go.
The finger roll was flipped up and in by Moss. He's got two. Right around 5 minutes left in the half. Skipworth hands it off. Number two. Gets it. Top of the key. Tosses it up. No good on the jumper by Skipworth.
There you go.
But they're still out in front by five. Backs in. Hooks free. But it's recovered.
Jesus,
by
we can't hold on to it. Move!
Rose
fucker.
It up. Number 34 snatches it down.
Oh, the big fella with a tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
Yeah.
Here comes the
See, when I'm winning, it's one of those things. It's like, yeah, it's kind of fun. Why not? Commentary's fun, and then when I'm fucking losing, it's just every fucking thing they say. I don't give two shits. Like, just shut up. Just please shut up.
With the floater, finishes in close. And they're now out in front by seven.
They're playing man-to-man here, Vern.
Gonzalez has it right side. Moss dishes it to the top of the key. Tosses it up. Bounced off the front rim by number five.
I don't even know what it's going to take for me to...
Number 34, inbounds.
Sometimes I feel like it doesn't always listen to my button presses.
The Spartans call timeout. Both teams are going to shake things up a little bit with some subs.
Didn't even notice Iowa State's number 13 in the nation. Of course, we just lost, so that's probably going to... It kind of sucks to know that we were a pretty good team, and then our fucking head coach left for the Bulls. And
they're still up by five.
Now we're probably going to be out of the top 25.
The 12-footer was off the mark by Rhodes. Beautiful rebound.
Despite the fact that some of the main guys are still there, so it's not like we're an atrocious team now.
Takes it up. The pretty reverse was dropped in by Turner. They're now down by five. 2:50 left in the first half.
What? Oh my God! I'm right there.
They're bringing the double team.
What? How did he not get that? Come on! It was literally on his hands.
Just missed it. No 3-point
opportunity. It was literally in his hands, and he fucking just nope.
Touched down the first one.
I am unhappy.
Gets the second
I'm so unhappy.
Turner inbounds the ball.
This game is probably not a great idea to have done this while tired.
Passes to the inside.
Being tired makes me crabby.
What a pass.
I've been crabby all day.
The shot
and losing this game to some bullshit
brings it up the floor.
Is not going to help my morale any better. It's really not. Oh my God!
Colwell from deep. Nelson corrals inside.
That's how to play this game.
I don't even want to look at the statistics for offensive rebounds because it's probably really, really dumb.
Turner backs down.
Probably look at that and I'll just be sad because it's like there shouldn't be that many offensive rebounds.
Takes it up. The up fake was a good one and so was the layup by Turner. But they're still behind by five. 1:43 left in the first half.
Come on. Get in his face.
Going to double team him.
Get up his butt.
Two.
I was shocked there wasn't a whistle. Of course he fucking got that one. We had four guys sitting around. None of them could hold on to the ball.
And the ref's going to
call not a one.
Wilson may have to deal with some chemistry issues after those substitutions.
I didn't even care about chemistry issues at this point. I mean, we're only down by five, but fucking hell, am I surprised that it's not been worse.
Lobs it to the left side. Backs him down. Rose launches it with nice.
Rose ain't hitting shit today. Man, everyone has their day of just being a shit box player.
Outright. Releases
today's Rose's day. Not a day I would have liked Rose to have been a shitbox.
Higgins rises and dishes. Has it out left. Dandridge backs in. Corrigan goes up. Banks it off.
There we go.
He's got six.
Come on. Come on.
Left
come on.
First half.
Fucking get a hold of him, man.
Left wing raises up. Misses the three. But they're still out in front by five. Hangs in the air. The lay-in
there you go, Rose.
And they now trail by three. He's doubled up. Number three dumps it off.
Okay.
One on one. Gently
Jesus.
They're leading 36-31. First half.
Right. Well, it's only 5 points, but it was so much worse in the second half in that Texas game. So I'm going to reserve judgment until we actually get to the next through part of the next half
to
see how the next half is going
to
fare. All right.
Number two inbounds it to start the second half.
I just like to get out of here with a couple of wins. Right. At least one solid win against Number a decent 11. Team would be nice. That's all I ask for.
The crossover. Number two.
That's so hard.
Is
it too much to ask for like a... Is it too much to ask for out of three guys on our team and they're one? I mean, it was two, but out of their, like... Out of over half of our team being underneath the hoop, I would have assumed that at least one of our guys could have picked it up. That's mildly embarrassing to watch. Like, oh yeah, no, never mind. We're just going to let you guys take this.
Back to you guys.
Okay, Tracy. We'll see if he got
that one's more my fault. I can't blame anyone but myself on that one.
Nice feed on that assist to get the deuce. He's been finding the open guy.
Wow, okay, he just is a he's a bitch. He just straight up bitched out there on that shot. Like, no.
He's 5-for-8 for the game.
Like, be a man, motherfucker.
Dishes to the left. Backs him down. Puts it up. Nice 9-footer by Moss.
See, look at that. Fucking Moss knows how to do it. Be a man when you're underneath the hoop. I'm gonna see you fucking limp wristing out there going, oh my god.
Passes it over. It's blocked.
With the rejection. I love the D. Get it out of here.
Dish far side. Dumbrowski releases.
Boom. And we have a chance. We have a chance.
Number 11.
I'm so tired.
They're going to double team him. Catches it. Left side. Harris can't get the jumper to fall. They still have a 3-point lead. Dumbrowski hands it off.
There we go. Come on.
Oh, bounces it to the left wing. Left wing.
Oh my god. Okay, he fought through it all.
He'll take the foul. That defender clearly got some contact.
I will take
he
it.
Tried to make the shot.
Yep, that's an open.
As he fights through it, I shall take it.
And he makes the first. He gets them both.
There we go.
Nelson inbounds the ball. Skips it to the wing. Costello.
Come on, boys.
He gets hammered. He'll head to the stripe. Knocks down the
took him long enough.
Kim.
And he'll come away one of two.
Oh, shit. I was looking at something.
Feeds it to the left wing.
There you go.
Would have grabbed the lead, but it was missed by Rose.
I don't know what you do. What do you do when I can't? I literally cannot give him any better chance to make a shot, and he fucking does that shit.
And they're up by four.
He's in my fucking doghouse right now is what he is. Oh, I fucked that all up. I fucked that up so hard.
Moss has it out left. Last shot stuffed through the
goal.
Defying the laws of gravity.
He is out of this world.
Takes it up. Snatched inside.
All right, all right. Oh my god, are we going to be able to tie this game up?
Moss goes up.
Moss knows how to do that pick and roll. I just wish he could, like, finish his shots. Oh my god, how do you not finish that, Moss? Holy shit. Are you kidding me?
The spin move. The Tigers can even the score with a hoop.
Here, have someone else do the pick and roll. We'll fucking make this work.
Gets it, left side. Corrigan.
There you go.
The Spartans call time. The Spartans will bring out some reserves.
All right, now we're tied. Now we're good. We're working on it.
Number two inbounds the ball.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern.
Minimum. Number 11 passes it to the right wing.
Bleh.
passes it back to the wing. No one around it. Ripped down.
Here we go.
What a defense should realize they got lucky on that one. He'll drill that shot 9 out of 10 times.
Come on. Come on. Or don't if I call pick and roll. Jesus Christ. It's like, are you going to fucking execute a pick and roll if I call it? He's just kind of like shuffling around like, huh? It's like, no. Fucking do it. Fucking do it, goddammit. Jesus.
Make some substitutions.
I don't know what it is with me today, but I am super tired. This may be a shorter than normal video. Just because I am a combination of tired and grumpy. I don't want to be as tired and grumpy as I am, but I mean, I probably need some sleep. This is probably a good enough reason to sleep. It's like, I'm doing shitty and I'm... That last layup was missed. And let me just get some sleep and I'll be better.
But the foul threw up his concentration just enough.
But I hadn't been up in a couple of days, so I'm like, I need to do something about that.
He can't get the first.
And I'll have to find out some way to play the bigs. I'll probably have to uninstall the thing off the disk or the thing off the hard drive or whatnot. I just hope they didn't, like, corrupt anything or the game just completely went apeshit thinking, like, something was there that wasn't.
It goes straight out of bounds after the
shot. Why do they do that? I'm just not going to be too happy if that happens. And it's like, oh, yeah, by the way, no. You're not going to be able to play. Oh, my God, I still called for a double team. Oh, good, you did it pretty much third of the way down the court too late. When I called for it and you came running, that would have been a good time to do it.
Lob to the elbow.
Not when you, like, changed your mind halfway through and then decided, oh, no, let me help out now. It's like, no, he's already across the court now. We don't need you.
Harris fires it way up court. Number 11.
I want to try to make him force to take
Catches
a shot.
Right wing.
Force a shot out of him. Come on.
Harris lets it go. Can't return
there
the
you
favor
go, see?
Zone 3. They're still
didn't,
up by 1.
Didn't really want that. But
Dumbowskis backs down. Inside. Wheeler sent away. Beats it to the left.
There you go. The Dumlauskas, oh my God.
They're still down 4.
What are you
Number
doing?
Two uses the crossover. Number 11. Dumps it off.
Mm-hmm.
Passes to the top of the key.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Number 11 has it. Middle. Passes back. Down low.
Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go.
That shot. When you get blocked from a guy like him, it motivates the whole team.
See if we can't get a good pick and roll here.
Leads him in.
There you go. That's what
Number
a good
two,
pick and roll looks like.
Ball.
Slowing him down.
He
took the lead too, so that works. Just over 5 minutes left as well.
A few lineup changes.
Now they got to start bringing some. Well, actually, I think they took some of their starters out because they're going to be resting them for the end of the game here. Meanwhile, a lot of our guys are already in.
Costello hands it off. Ford dumps it down low. Colwell takes the shot.
There you go.
Reels
there
it
you
in.
Go.
Gonzalez passes it up court. Leads him with the pass.
This, there you go. Now we're starting to get the pick and roll.
Got on this roll a while ago.
I don't mind that. That's pretty good.
Here comes the double team. Harris takes it up, and the ball will land out of bounds after the errant shot. Dumbowskis inbounds the ball. It goes out of bounds. These guys are having trouble with.
I really don't know what to do about Dumbowskis. Like, he's really good, but like he just has his moments of being just a complete idiot, and I'm not too thrilled about that.
Nelson Harris to end their drought buries it. He's shooting 66% from deep.
That's a big one.
About 4.5 minutes left in the second half. Picked off. I'd love to see
that.
He's looking around then pounce. Such a deep bird.
There you go.
Dumbrowskis has it right wing. Hands it off. Dumps it to the middle, but it's retrieved by
Moss. Oh, that could have worked.
Rose makes the long distance.
There we go, Rose.
The Spartans call time. They've got one left.
3:52. They rested some of their starters. All right.
Valentine inbounds the ball. Number 11 goes up, slides in with a slide.
Wow, we just let him go coast to coast on this pretty much.
By one.
That was mildly embarrassing.
Catches it right side. It's deflected, but it's tracked down by Grambling.
There we go, Dumbrowskis. See,
he's
you're not
12.
Completely useless. Oh shit! Get down the court. Don't.
They're bringing
them.
The double team. Number 11 dishes it to the right side. The last layup is dropped.
Boy,
right
them
there.
Against defense is just insanity.
Spot and busted it wide open. That's an offense firing on all
cylinders. There we go.
Last shot laid in by Moss. He's doubled up. Number 11, way up court. Left side. Beats it.
Oh, shit.
Perimeter. Nelson takes the shot. He grabs the rebound. You have to hit that.
There
hard
go.
To imagine he could get a cleaner look. Passes to the middle. Gonzalez raises.
There we
up.
Go. All
Swish.
Right. We have the momentum in our hands. It's on our side. We're up by 5.
Spartans will retain possession.
Wow. They pulled that shit on us.
Out on the floor. He didn't get much of a rest. Nelson inbounds the ball.
I can't remember if Colwell was a starter, and that's why they brought him right back in.
Nelson gets it. Baseline. Pass. Corner. Colwell. Unload. Knocks down the trifecta.
Let me go with yes.
2:22 left in the game. Gonzalez gets it outside. Backs him down. Moss dishes it cross court.
There you go.
Buries the triple.
And take it right back to him. Don't let him get too far.
Leads him in. Knocked loose. And it's scooped up by Moss.
There it is.
Wonderful
there it
job
is.
Denying the basketball that time. Great.
Let's just hold on to it. Just hold on to it. Don't.
Swings it to the corner.
At this point, we're just trying to kill the clock. So if we can't get like a good shot off, then I'm not going to worry too much.
Nothing but
there we go.
14 points, and he's the
just
top
good,
scorer.
Just nothing but good shots right now.
Colwell with the shot sinks the open shot.
Damn.
And they're now down by 5. The Tigers have been lights out from beyond the
it's
arc.
Right.
Rose
right.
Catches it on the corner.
The whole point here is to make absolutely sure.
Rose dumps it off.
Damn.
Oh,
Gonzalez, no.
Like
okay. So we need to make absolutely sure
right
that we don't.
Costello.
Good. That's what we needed.
The Tigers can put this game out of reach with a bucket here.
All right.
Has it left wing. Rose.
There
it
is.
Last shot laid in by Gonzalez.
That should be game.
Nelson inbounds the ball.
I think this game
no matter what, that should be game.
Just not enough time left for a comeback.
The three-pointer was no
and
good.
That should be it.
Costello has picked up his second foul. Number 2 got a quick breather, but they need him back on the floor.
I think it's a little too late for this, Fern. They're just
damn.
Prolonging the agony by fouling because this game's out of reach.
Salty as
the
hell,
Tigers
but we managed to make
this
it.
Game pretty much in the bag. Number 2 has picked up his first foul of the game. The foul stops the clock, which is just what the doctor ordered.
And that's why they did it. Time is not on their side. Very smart play.
Oh, damn.
Shot by Copeland.
Yes.
Out to the lead, Vern. If they play smart,
eat it.
Walk away
eat it.
Win.
I'm still quite tired, though.
Beyond the arc.
After this.
No good. By Harris. Copeland passes.
As much as it would have
down.
Been nice to.
Stolen by number 10. Picks it up. Slides in with a soft finger roll. Costello just picked up.
Oh, they're still doing that.
Dumbauskas inbounds the ball. Number 2 has picked up his second foul.
Come on. I want to kill 1.2 seconds off the clock so they can't do this.
That'll
there
do
we
it.
Go.
The Titans beat Michigan State 70-63.
Damn.
And
I'm guessing that means we'll be taking on the Hawkeyes in our next game.
Now let's go back to Greg.
I assume they beat whoever it was that they beat, because I don't think... I'm assuming that the way it usually works is it's two pretty good teams and then like one shitty team, or two shitty teams, two good teams. So, UCF. That's probably who lost. They probably beat Iowa then. Wow. Oh man, I don't want to just do two games and then end it because I feel like it's short, but man. Do I feel like this is probably as good a time as ever to take a chance at just going to bed, because holy crap, I'm just not with it today. I've been very tired all day and spending all my money on caffeine, and all the caffeine's starting to wear out now, and I don't feel like making myself another coffee, so I may end it there. After only two games, which means I'll probably have to do this again very soon to kind of make up for it, but yeah, that and a lot of the people left in my chat, so. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching this. I'm sorry it's a little bit shorter than usual. I'm just quite tired and I just don't really want it. Well, I know why, it's because I'm not getting enough sleep, but. I'm gonna call it good, and I'll make sure to have this up, and thank you guys for watching this. I do greatly appreciate that. But yeah, I'm gonna take this time to actually maybe sleep and get some stuff taken care of, maybe when I actually wake up at a normal time. And then yeah, I'll make sure to do something cool probably tomorrow. I don't know, I got some other stuff to do on my list of things that I, you know, do videos for, so I'll make sure to do something fun.